I feel like I have found a lot more than what I was seeking when I came to the community. As I was driving onto campus today, I was so aware of the sacredness of this ground, which I knew before I entered the community because I'm the fourth generation in my family that is a Sister of Providence. So I was on these grounds a lot and I knew that they were sacred. But now, and for these 50 some years, it's been called coming home. And so there's something about that which is very sacred. But then there's always that interaction with my sisters, that love that is there, that support that is there, that helps you to realize you're a lot more than who you are by yourself. And you also know that you're a lot more than who you are when you're even together. And then this great blessing of the Providence associates that are with us today makes that dream of being Providence even bigger. Yeah, it's wonderful.